Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. With me right now is Omri Brill, CEO at Adcore. Omri, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Good to see you, Christine. I'm very good. Thank you.
That's great to hear. Omri, lots to talk about today. Let's first start off with big tech. They reported a surge in earnings this week. Google revenue grew by 32% and Facebook revenue grew by 46%. I wanted to get your thoughts on the story it tells of tech and advertising. So first off, what was driving growth here?
So obviously strong reports, both from Google and Facebook. And I think like the main draw for this amazing earning, I guess, is just the acceleration of digital transformation that we see post COVID. So literally COVID pushed all businesses online. We saw a surge of demand for online advertising. And this is basically integrated into the reports of these two giants.
So in your opinion, do you think this is short-term pandemic fueled, or do you expect this kind of growth to continue for the rest of the year?
So it's a good question. I would say, the level of digital transformation or the high level of digital transformation are here to stay in a sense. So businesses go online, wouldn't go back, or if they're going to go back, at least big portion of them going to stay online. So that I would say, give us a clarity about, you know, the strength of the trend that it's here to stay, not only in 2021, but well beyond. Having said that, bear in mind that the second part of 2020 was already accelerated. So it was already growing. So it's going to be a bit more difficult to show or to demonstrate such a positive growth in the second part of the year.
So what do you think this means for digital advertising? And you yourself, you're in this business. So what kind of implications does this pose for you?
So I would say that's super interesting time for digital advertising. In a sense, it's the best to be or the only place to be, obviously, because a lot of businesses are still closed and the only way to do business if you're doing online businesses. So that's a very fast growing sector right now. And I think in EdTech most particular, then the surge of demand to solution like Adcore and other EdTech company, basically helping businesses with this digital transformation.
I now want to pivot to different policies the tech companies are now putting out there in the world. We're seeing Apple changing how digital ads work by turning off a certain setting that lets advertisers basically track user behavior. So what is the impact here for advertisers?
So that's an excellent question. And actually, I recently posted a full article on our company blog about this specific topic because I've been asked this question a lot. I would say, for anyone who don't know what it's all about, that basically Apple changed in the recent iOS 14.5, the privacy policy. So from now on, user would need to pre-approve a privacy or sharing a private data with other third party apps. And basically Google took a similar step. So I would say, obviously it's gonna have some effect and we perceive some effect. Having said that, for the long run, we are a bit more optimistic and we think that companies like Facebook and other company will come up with solutions that basically compensate about this loss of potential data.
So investors who are focused on this ad tech space, what does it mean for them?
More interesting, I guess. It also depends what type of ad tech or what size of ad tech. So it's more, if it's more supply side, demand side, more rely on third party data, I would say for the short run, a bit more impact. So they should be a bit more worried. But yet again, for the long run, I think it should be okay. And for company like Adcore serving e-commerce more, let's say, search campaign, shopping campaign, I would say the impact going to be very minimal, if any.
So you're not concerned?
Not at all. If any, we think like we can get the competitive advantage because of this change, to be honest.
And how is that?
Because again, you're going to need user or advertisers are going to need more complex solution in order to have more, to optimize their data or better tracking their campaign performance. And technology companies like Adcore that can help them with this type of solution basically can be in the winning side of this change. So that's gonna be what we expected to see.
Omri, great to get your thoughts here. Some good insight. Thanks so much for the time.
Thank you so much, Christine. Good to see you again.